Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Macintosh TV. We've got some F1 career. We're going to do some practice and qualifying now, and then the race will be later on tonight. But as you can see, we've got practice session on medium, 45, 45, 30. We've got full qualifying, we've got race distance at 50%. Don't really think I need to do anything else there. Because I'm still new to this game, I'm going to go medium. I haven't played this before, so I'm not going to test myself and go like expert or anything. Yeah, I'm an emerging racer. So we're going to go medium for now. My avatar will be that guy. My helmet. I'm gonna pick. Are they the career boosters? I'm gonna go that one. Leave it the way it is. I'm Australian. Number 25. My name. We'll put my real name there. Not sure really what to put there. I don't think leave it. So I'm just gonna put MAC. I mean, AMC, and then registered details. Now, I always said I was going to go Williams, win the championship in 1 to 2 seasons. But yeah, that's where I'm going, Williams. My teammate's going to be Massa. We're going to start career. Alright, so we got 50% full qualifying, race settings. We'll put safety car on. Probably won't do a formation lap yet. It's right there on medium. Race starts manual. I'm gonna try with auto for now. Leave everything the way it is. Leave that, let's go. Here we go, we're officially starting, guys. My rookie career.
Hi, I'm Emma Jenkins. I'm a specialist in contract law, and I've been brought in to work as your agent. I'll be working to get you the best deal in the boardroom, which means you need to do the best possible job out there on the circuit. When you get new contract offers, either from new teams or an amendment to your existing offer, it'll come through me. I'll also keep you up to date on discussions behind the scenes to change your terms, or any specific goals that the team has set for you. If a contract offer does come through, I'll present to you the available offers, and then you can make the call. I assume that all sounds fine. Well then, good luck this season, and I'll catch you later.
Alright. Welcome to Williams Racing. We are delighted to have you on board. Look forward to working closely with you. You started second drive alongside your teammate. Alright. Let's look around. I like the way this whole setup is. Looks fantastic. Alright, so let's open up this. Within the laptop you can manage your career. Just off the track when you're ready. Alright. Probably won't watch any of the tutorials. Don't reckon I need to. I guess I can get straight into it. Let's go.
Welcome to Melbourne, where the practice session is about to start for this weekend's Australian Grand Prix. The pre-race talking is over. Now it's time for the drivers to show their worth. A warm welcome once again to the man standing beside me in the commentary box for this session, Anthony Davidson. Hello, Ant. Excited to get underway?
Yeah, absolutely. I always look forward to seeing the cars get out there on track. They probably won't be on the limit immediately, of course. We know that one or two of the teams are looking to do some work on new aerodynamic packages, so that always takes some time to get into. But it'll be really interesting to see later on in the session what kind of performance gains are there to be found.
In the unforgiving world of Formula One, free practice sessions are a vital part of any Grand Prix weekend. During your F1 career, you'll be able to utilise these sessions to complete practice programmes, which will help you learn the track and earn you points that can be invested in developing your car.
OK, good to have you on board. I'm Jeff and I'll be your race engineer. Welcome to the team and to Formula One. I'm really looking forward to the season. Our system checks are A-OK, so we can get underway whenever you like.
I was just checking something then. Let's go to session info, so there's the live feed.
At some point before qualifying, let's get our track acclimatization program complete. It'll help us identify any specific problem areas on the circuit. Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps.
Alright, here we go, my first. Ever got this. Here we go. I'm currently got it on medium, the AI, because I'm new to this game still. But I probably will turn it up eventually through the career. If I'm getting better and better as I'm going, I will turn it up. Here we go. Start our first practice session to upgrade the car. Here we go.
DRS zone is coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD.
Run wide. We've got this. Come on. Perez up here in front of us. Hope he doesn't cause us to crash at some point here.
That's looking good. Now let's try for purple. You'll get a bonus for consistency if you can chain good corners together.
Ah, I thought I hit the RS. Damn it. Bug it up. Now I'm stuffing up. Locked it up. Damn it. Alright, so we stuffed up there. Definitely. We're definitely not going to get the purple. Oh, I missed that. We stuffed up on this one, so we got one more lap to try and do it. Got too many reds in that one. Last chance. Lock the brakes up too much in there. Ah, missed it. Come on. Hope I can still get there. Missed the curb. Oh no, you're too wide. Not the best run.
Practice program over. That's all we need for now. Return to the garage pronto.
Alright, return to garage for now. So this is how I went. Pretty much. We got 30 out of 50 in that.
I know it's tempting to focus entirely on the race, but we should put a bit of time aside to run the qualifying sim program. Try to run it before the end of FP3 if you can.
Alright, so I'm currently whooping them in the time, so I may have to boost the difficulty up. I don't know if I can while I'm here. I don't know if we can. No, I can't. So we might. So we need to do time management and that. This is only P1, really, and I've done what I needed to do, so how would I skip? I want to skip this session and go to the next one, so how would I do that?
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. A Williams, Hamilton and Max Verstappen. Thank you for joining us for free practice today. We'll be back with
one.
More Formula One action very shortly.
Let's go on with practice two and we'll do the time management and then we'll do some more stuff.
Hi. Good to meet you at last. My name's Chris, and I'll be working with you as your Chief of Vehicle Development. It'll be my job to get your feedback as a driver and to direct our upgrade design in the areas that you feel are most lacking. At each Grand Prix, we can run a series of practice programs and log the performance of the car as you drive it at its limit. This gives us data that we can utilize to develop various performance improvements. In order for me to know which upgrades to prioritize, I'll need you to select a development area that you'd like us to focus on. And you can do that in the R&D section of your laptop. Anyway, that's all for now. But I'll keep you up to date, okay? I'll see you soon.
Bear with me for a second, guys. Alright, let's get the laptop up. So as of now, I can upgrade. Probably won't do anything just yet. So we're gonna go to practice two. I'm gonna go to here. We're gonna go to time management. I'm gonna go with Super Softs, 7 laps. We're gonna go flying out.
This first race of the season is always quite difficult for us trackside, and for those.
Let's go. 7 laps on the Super Soft.
Mm-hmm.
far too wide. I'm in the red. Can't afford to be in the red. I'm stepping up. Feeling the pressure. I'm on the road. I can't get up. Too wide. Red again for some reason. Why is it all the way down in the red? How is that possible? Keep this in that corner. My bad, guys. I think I'm pushing too much. Big cut in the corner. It's not good. I don't know why that's why, but it's just going to be red for this whole entire session. I don't think I'm actually going to get a good lap in. I think it's that to go back. It always drops every time, same place. Because I'm not going fast enough in the area, or what? Can't get it. Place I'm gonna foul this entire thing. Get what I'm doing. I beat the target score each time, like what the hell's going on? Why I'm getting all red, like if anyone's watching me, help me out here. Why is it all red? Like, what am I doing wrong? Someone help. was the final lap, so... Are you kidding?
Conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather.
I went super sus when they recommend that. Let's go. Stuffed up. I went too hard into that corner. So I have to use a flashback, unfortunately. Went too hard into there. This is ridiculous. Alright, so I've restarted the entire session because that was awful.
Thank you.
Why is it doing that? Why not get a good run out of here? Seriously. What am I doing wrong? I'm gonna pause this. Let's get a racing line happening so I know what's going on. I don't get what the hell is going on here. I don't know if it's what am I supposed to be following to get the good question things here.
Pace is good, and tyre wear was okay on the last lap.
I don't think I've got it now. Alright, another red. Take that in the grain.
They shouldn't see any rain, but if a storm front does appear, they'll let you know.
Rough. Last lap, it's got to be perfect. No, so we ain't going anywhere. Yeah, it's already blown. I didn't get to pass this one again.
We didn't really get the data we needed on that run. You might want to give it another go.
I'm just getting a couple of greens, like, first up. Alright. struggling with this challenge thing here. Not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do, so I'm just gonna return the garage. Because, yeah, I have no clue how to do that. That one absolutely confuses me. I'm gonna do this one. Alright, perfect. Now let's just skip this session, shall we?
Conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather.
An interesting practice session there, then. Let's remind ourselves of the top three. Who are Williams, Hamilton, and Sebastian Vettel. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the weekend unfolds.
All right, let's continue. And let's find out what we have installed next. Didn't get many there. That's alright. Alright, we're looking around. No one really. So we're going to open up this. All right. Don't really want to upgrade yet, so let's go to practice 3. And, I have to use super softs to do this one again, unfortunately. Can't pass it this time, head straight to qualify. I'm trying to do the right thing, but the car's not doing what I want.
This is good. And tyre wear was okay on the last lap.
Basically, I'm going to go straight to qualifying. I've got no chance. Alright, let's, tried. Just can't get anywhere. So that's it for the practice session. Let's get on with qualifying.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Rosberg, Vettel and Kimi Raikkonen. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon.
Hey, looks like you've got a bit of rivalry going on out there. This is good. Gets people talking about you. Just make sure you outperform them, okay?
Alright, I've got a rivalry. It's Felipe Massa. Alright, so it's my teammate.
Hey, just letting you know that we've had the team's expectations through for the upcoming qualifying session.
All right. Let's go to the laptop. Let's go to qualifying. Let's show them what we've got. I know I can put this machine on pole. I have faith in myself.
Welcome to Melbourne, where qualifying for the Australian Grand Prix should be getting underway shortly. This is the kind of track that eats rear tyres for breakfast, or so I'm told by more experienced drivers than myself.
Lots of low-speed exits means the rears are in for a lot of punishment. It's all too easy to spin them up coming
out of the corner too aggressively. All right, so we've got a lot of cloud here for
it might look
qualifying.
Great for us as spectators, as we love to see a car driven beyond its limits, but it's not going to result in a great long-run pace.
We don't think you'll have any trouble getting into the next session, so don't push too hard.
Alright, so I'm just going to go out and do one lap. So let's go to setup. Alright, we're going to do a lap on the super soft. Just put a lap in, come in. We're going to go fly on lap, so we can put one lap in and just sit back and... Here we go.
Ricardo. What are you doing, Tom? Holding me up. It's gonna be a bad lap for me. I was only just for the one lap.
That's the fastest lap so far. Well done.
Right, we're gonna return to the pit box. Let's return to garage. And let's take a closer look at the session board. So currently Ricardo's got a better last sector.
Our best lap so far is a 1:32.3.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, Jeff. Ricardo, so we've got the two Australians up the top there. It's pretty good, go the Aussies. But let's look at some live feed here from Ricardo. Let's have a look at him. He must be still in the pit. Mr. Massa, yep. But yeah, I'm just accelerating the time so we can get on to practice session 2. And Felipe Massa sitting in 12th. So at the moment, you've got myself, Nico Rosberg, Sebastian Vettel, Max Verstappen, Daniel Ricciardo, that's your top 5. And Nico Hulkenberg, has snuck in for the last chance. So that's your top 16 guys, here we go. Practice session 2. Oh, not practice session, qualifying session 2. And again, we're going to do the one lap dash. What tyres we've got? We'll just deliver one more lap on, we'll do one lap on this tyre. And then we're at it. Here we go. Qualifying session 2. I think it's like the top 10, doesn't it, go through for the one shot qualifier? I'm not sure how it goes. What the hell, dude, you're going slowly into there. Got this. second and falling out of time. Just hope I can beat him.
Fantastic.
Are we going to go back to the pits again? So we're only doing the one lap each time. And, yeah. As you can tell, we've got all three fast sectors. And let's accelerate the time and find out who's in the, yeah, who's in the top 10 for the last and final qualifying session. Massa sitting ninth. And there you have it, folks, the top 10. There it is. Looks good. But let's progress to the one-shot qualifier. Let's do it. Yeah. So let's go. This is going to be wrapping up the video, by the way, guys, this last session of the day. So there's no rain at this moment. Ooh. The race is predicting rain. How? Go figured. Rain in the race. How could that not happen, eh? Wow. Alright, so... I'm not sure what tyre compound I'm going to use for this. So we've used three. So it's got 19 laps on those potatoes. 28 on that. It looks like I have to use this set. Alright, so this is the one-shot qualifying, I'm pretty sure. I think that's what they call it. So, last session for the day. Let's do it. Currently, a 1:34 is the fastest time. Hope I don't crack under the pressure and stuff it all up. 1:32. Hamilton has gone out the times, so we can just do just as good. Oh, that might have cost us. I think that cost us pole position for the race. Locked up the brakes coming into there. I don't think this is enough. Do it. Where am I gonna land? Where am I gonna land? That's the fastest lap there, guys. And that is it. Return to garage. Right, so we're going to go the live timing. I've just clinched pole position with 5 minutes remaining. We're going to quickly skip this, and that'll be the end of the stream today. Well, for practice and qualifying anyway.
As we wind down from the excitement
there
of qualifying,
it is, guys, your top 10 for tomorrow's, well, Hamilton, for later and on Nico tonight's Rosberg. Race. With qualifying so complete, I'll do the race in 4 hours from now. The main event. We'll be live that is your top 10 grid. Myself, so Lewis sure Hamilton, Rosberg, Vettel, Raikkonen, Verstappen, Ricciardo, Massa, Carlos Zen, and the bloke in the Haas for Haas Racing. But yeah, that is the end of qualifying, guys. That is the end of my stream for now. I'll be back in 4 hours with more. I just got a lot of stuff to do, so. But leave a like, subscribe to me. Support me with some donations if you'd like, whichever. I want to make my content better for everyone, and I just want to do lots of stuff. But yeah, as we can see, I outdid him in every single one. But yeah. Alright, there we go. Listen to voicemail quickly.
Hi, guess who? I've seen the team's expectations for the race, so I thought I'd pass them on and wish you luck. Take care.
So finish. Fifth place or higher. The Drivers' Championship is fifth place or higher. Beat Massa. Alright. Let's check this laptop before we leave. Don't think I can do anything with the research team. No. But basically, that's it for me, guys. I will be back later on with some more F1 2016, my career mode. Thanks for watching. I'm Mac.
Peace.